I'm in love. I'm obsessed. And I don't even feel guilty about it.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my motherfucking channel. Today I am doing a reaction, if you haven't seen it from the title or the thumbnail. I'm doing Kendrick Lamar, Not Like This. And I'm gonna give y'all my reaction at the end. And I'm gonna just watch it. So yeah, let's get straight into it.
Atlanta where you need a few dollars. No, you're not a colleague, you're a fucking colonizer. The family matter and the truth for the matter. He was God's plan to show y'all the liar. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 God. Hey, run for your life. Hey, run for your life.
Say O-V-Ho.
Say
O-V-Ho. Then step this way. Step that way. Then step this way. Step that way.
Hey. Okay, so that's the end of that. And so for my reaction video, 10 out of 10. And I just want to give Tommy the Clown and T-Squad their props. Because I really been watching them on YouTube for real, for real. They really from LA doing it big, you know, type shit. Get them their flowers, all of them. They deserved it. Oh, but like I said, video 10 out of 10. It was fire. And I know y'all seen me dancing and stuff like that, but I just couldn't help it. That video is a vibe. Well, the song is a vibe. But yeah, this song is a 10 out of 10 song, video vibe. And it was just lit from the start. Oh, and it was cute how he had his family in there too. You know, his wife, his kid. Yeah, that was fine. So yeah, make sure if y'all want another reaction video, let me know what y'all wanna see. And yeah, cause my last video was Glorilla TGIF. And yeah, I will see y'all in my next video.
I remember the time in our life. I had your heart, you had mine. Now we don't speak.